you can win. TQP. Having attended number of training programs such as customer service, selling skills, strategic planning, I have come to one conclusion. All these great programs with one major challenge. None of these programs will work unless it has a right foundation. What is the right foundation? Is TQP. What is TQP? Total quality people. Are the people with a character, integrity, good value and positive attitude. For example, some customer service training program, we teach participant to say please and thank you, give smile and handshake. But how long a person can smile when he does not deserve to serve? Besides that, people can see through is a fake smile. When the smile is not sincere, it is irritating. With no doubt, people in customer service should say please and thank you, give smile, so forth. They are very important, but keep in mind, these things are lot easier when accompanied by deserve to serve. Someone once approached Mr. Pascal, a famous French philosopher, and asked, if I had your brain, I would be a better person. Pascal replied, be a better person and you will have my brain. Greater organizations are not measured by the wages or working conditions. They are measured by the feelings, attitude and relation. When employees say, I cannot do it, there are two possible meanings. One, they do not know how to do it, or they do not care to do it. If they do not know how to do it, it is a technical training issue. If they do not want to do it, it is an attitude issue, and they do not care, and the value issues. Some of the greatest buildings have a strong foundation. Just like a great building stands on a strong foundation, so does success. And foundation of success is attitude. This is Rajiv. You can win. Thank you for watching. Stay blessed.